Now just showing you guys the unilateral variation of the bent over lateral raise. Here I'm keeping the core stable, back tight, and getting the same movement done but with a single arm. So if we have inconsistencies, one arm's a little stronger than the other or so on, we can apply a single arm movement here to isolate a little bit better.